WTJU is supported by the Blue Moon Diner, located at 606 West Main Street in Charlottesville. They are open for dine-in and curbside pickup with breakfast, lunch, dinner, and brunch 6 days a week. You can order online at bluemoondiner.net or by calling 434-980-6666. Blue Moon, a diner for everyone.
Offbeat Roadhouse is supported locally by Ting, bringing light-speed internet to homes and businesses.
Welcome to Offbeat Roadhouse, heard each Friday night from 8 to 9, right here on WTJU Charlottesville and streaming worldwide at WTJU.net. Offbeat Roadhouse invites a different musical group into your home for an hour-long concert live from WTJU's performance space on Ivy Road, right next door to Vivace. Tonight's concert features Her Checkered Past.
She's underfoot again, bumping clumsy, misunderstood again. She's telling you something, I knew where that you are not charmed. She wants to hurl herself up into your arms. Her eyes are shining without an ounce of pride. She's been pining, she won't be denied. She cocks her head and smiles with all of her teeth. She does a tap dance on your feet. You finally see her. She darts between your legs. You drop to greet her. She weaves a figure eight. She figures you love her. She hovers, she lingers. She just wants you so. She noses into your flinching neck. She knocks you off your knees. At last your body is all within reach. Won't take much to fulfill her wishes. She only wants to cover you with kisses. She's underfoot again, bumping clumsy, misunderstood again. She's telling you something. Thank you.
Could be yours. Bring it to me, lay it on me, but keep the truth. Trick me, babe, I can't get enough. Give me your fizz, blow me your smoke, snake oil and tow. See my hand above the rest, my sequin dress. Whisk me away into the spotlight. I could be your jinx, our lady. I'm not afraid. Magic me.
thank you so much. If you're just joining us, we are Her Checkered Past. My name is Ann O'Brien. This is my partner, Frank Bechter. And tonight we are joined by Forrest Burtnette on drums. We're so delighted. And we're so happy to be here in this very cozy living room. And we're so happy you joined us. We are mostly going to play original material today. That first one just came out of a ukulele that I bought myself for Christmas a couple of years ago. It seemed like only happy sounds could come out of that instrument. And the second song came out of a Patty Griffin songwriting workshop. And Patty's suggestion to her class was, take some song that is so far out of your wheelhouse and try to rewrite it in some way that it becomes completely your own. So that's she gave us two possibilities to choose from. And I chose Screamin' Jay Hawkins, I Put a Spell on You. So Magic Me came from that song as my own, hopefully. All right. This next song I wrote for the families who lived in Shenandoah National Park before it became Shenandoah. They wrote a lot of these families who lived there negotiated their removal with the Park Service and wrote lots of letters, and the letters were collected by a professor at Virginia Tech named Katrina Powell. And most of the letters had to do with families moving from one place to the other, to the valley, to different houses that maybe were a little bit better suited to them. And the letters were often signed Answer at Once, which is the name of this song, kind of because I just liked that as the name of a song.
So rough in my house here on high tide. Song we'd like to do is called Captain Miracle. I'd like to send this out to my new friend Chris Ann in Moline, Iowa, longtime Facebook friend and even longer time, I think, cousin. But hey, Chris Ann.
All right. Do you mind if I say this is your light take on the apocalypse?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So the superheroes have completely given up on humanity. Captain Miracle and Jungle Jane know just who's to blame for putting out the light. Captain Miracle and Mighty Mo said, "I told you so," for putting out the light. All my super friends at their wits' ends can't crack the secret code, and every bad guy's just a sad guy now. He can't hack this code. We're on. Captain Invincible, his socks are invincible. His cape is permanent press, but his shorts are a mess. Now his mama lost her safety pin back where the cameramen sit. Now drop your dress. All my super pals have thrown their towels out on the with tanning oil and tin foil. They need a lubricating hand. Captain Miracle bursting through the sun. Captain Miracle. Bursting through the sun and cursing everyone.
Bursting.
Thank you. Thank you so much. That was a Frank Bechter original. This next song is just a personality sketch, and maybe you know someone like this too. Just one moment, I think we hear from the radio folks.
You are listening to a concert with Her Checkered Past right here on WTJU. We will get back to the music in just a moment.
WTJU is supported by Mona Lisa Pasta, a locally owned Italian deli specializing in fresh homemade pastas, raviolis, lasagnas, and classic Italian sauces. All packaged for simple prep at home. Located at 921 Preston Avenue, Mona Lisa Pasta is close to downtown and UVA. For more information, visit monalisapasta.com.
And that is very bad for them. If it's an enigmatic siren for whom you've been a pining, as you swim the salty sea, dreaming of a life fulfilled when secrets are revealed. You've conquested, been tested, and victory is sealed. And she'll swim by on dolphin back. Her song is sweet as it is sad. She'll lull you to sleep. Scaly feet tear you to pieces. If it's an enigmatic siren, for whom you've been a pining, as your octopus on the whirling waves. Don't be beguiled by her beauty, enchanted by her wings, 'cause she's just poor. An enigmatic siren, for whom you've been a pining, as you sink beneath the briny deep. A girl is singing on the shore, who longs to love you more. Give her a chance, ask her to dance, she holds a cure to the enigmatic siren. Thank you, friends. Once again, I'm Ann O'Brien, Frank Bechter, and we're so glad to have Forrest Burtnette with us tonight, and we are mostly glad to have you all. We know a lot is going on around town, and it's a gorgeous night, and we're glad you're here in our cozy little living room. And this is a song for anyone who has a penchant or obsession with doing something that is highly impractical. Do you like it? Don't you like it? Was she thinking? Do you like it? Don't you like it? It isn't even pretty. I can't explain it. I can't deny it. Why do I do it? You're trying to be unique. What can you prove? It's all been heard before, and there's real work to do. They say you've got a decent mind. Why don't you use it? Find a life you can get behind, beyond amusement. Do you like it? Don't you like it? The words don't rhyme. Do you like it? Don't you like it? What a waste of time. I can't explain it. I can't deny it. Why do I do it? So you think you're living your ideal, pouring over imagery, rearranging words to reveal some arcane irony. They say you've got a decent mind. Why don't you use it? Find a life you can get behind.
the colors clash. Do you like it? Don't you like it? Anybody could do that.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Song for all our people.
This next song is one of our newer ones.
We parents have spent a lot of time with our nearly adult children over the past few years for a number of reasons, and this song is my attempt to understand a different perspective. It wasn't always easy, needless to say. You like sweet and pretty, that I can pass in the mainstream and glide through the world with all the nice girls. Mom, my skin is crawling away from me. My heart feels so far away. I'm home in the evening, walk up the stairs, walk the day over, sit in my chair. Why is my heart sinking so deep in me? What is this face I see in the mirror? Things aren't coming that easy to me. Things aren't going so smooth. I'm trying to explain to you what I'm going through. Things aren't coming that easy to me. Not that they should. I'm trying to be so tough. I'm trying to be so good. Thank you so much. We really appreciate you being here. For those of you tuning in, we are Her Checkered Past. I'm Anne O'Brien with Frank Bechter and Forrest Burnette, and thank you for being here and listening.
We are playing, this is our first cover of the evening, is that right? Yes, we do play covers, quite a few of them when we play a bunch of other gigs, but we got a 1-hour show, so we're doing mostly originals. All right.
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4.
The wind is in from Africa. Last night I couldn't sleep. Oh, you know it sure is hard to leave you, Carrie, but it's really not my hole. My fingernails are
feet. And I miss my clean white linen and my fancy French cologne.
Oh, carry it out, you can't carry it out, your pain.
I put on some silver. Oh, you're a mean old daddy, but I like you. Come on down to the Mermaid Cafe, and I will buy you a bottle of wine. And we'll laugh and toast to nothing and smash our empty glasses down. Let's have a round for these freaks and these soldiers, a round for these friends of mine. Let's have another round for the bright red devil who keeps me in this tourist town.
Oh, carry it out your cane, carry it out your cane.
I'll put on some silver.
I'll put on some silver.
Oh, you're a mean old daddy, but I like you.
You can't carry it out your cane.
I'll put on some silver.
I'll put on some silver.
Oh, you're a mean old daddy, but I like you. Well, maybe I'll go to Amsterdam. Maybe I'll go to Rome and rent me a grand piano. Put some flowers round my room. Oh, let's not talk about fare-thee-wells now. The night is a starry dome, and they're playing that scratchy rock and roll neath the mantle of moon.
I'll carry it out your cane.
I'll put on some silver.
I'll put on some silver.
Oh, you're a mean old daddy, but I like you. The wind is in from Africa. Last night I couldn't sleep. Oh, you know it sure is hard to leave you, Carrie, but it's really not my home. Maybe it's been too long a time since I was scrambling down in the street. Now they got me used to that clean white linen and my fancy French cologne.
Fancy, 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 fancy.
Come on, Carrie, get out your cane.
Carrie, get out your cane.
I put on my come on down to the Mermaid Cafe, have fun tonight. Oh, you're a mean old daddy, but you're out of sight.
Thank you, songwriting hero Joni Mitchell, who's out on the road again.
With her Checkered Past, right here on WTJU. We will get back to the music in just a moment.
WTJU is supported by Beer Run, located at 156 Carlton Road in Charlottesville, offering curbside pickup for all in-store items. Beer Run features a selection of beer, wine, and kegs, along with indoor and outdoor seating for lunch, dinner, and weekend breakfast and brunch, all made with local and natural ingredients. Their number is 434-984-BEER and online at beerrun.com.
Now let's get back to tonight's Offbeat Roadhouse with her Checkered Past.
This next song of ours is a song that I wrote a while back, and I guess it's a co-write with Paul McCartney or the Beatles, because it takes a line from one of their songs. Okay, great.
Well, only skin deep. And blood is thicker than water, they say. And the just sleep. Ooh, all the fishes in the sea. And every grain of sand. The wind is whistling through the reeds, but the seas don't understand. Well, blackbird, shining in the day of day, opening your eyes to the blue skies and the clouds so far away. Ooh, all the fishes in the seas and every grain of sand. The wind is whistling through the reeds, but the seas don't understand. Well, blackbird, singing in the dead of night, take these broken wings and learn to fly. Learn to fly.
Frank Bechter original, everybody. All right. Mm-hmm. Another instrument switcheroo.
This is, I would plug in by saying, oh, this is a favorite of mine.
Right. This song actually came from a poem that my sister sent me, written by a friend of hers. She didn't mind that I moved some lyrics around, moved some verse around, and changed some, inserted a chorus. And I'm really grateful to Megan Leslocky for lending me her song. This song always reminds me of an old friend of mine who walked into my office one time and said, "I have yet to find a man who shares my enthusiasm for produce." And so when I got this poem from Megan, I thought, aha, a song for my old friend Cindy Donahue, wherever you are. This is called "The Plums Need More Sugar." The plums need more sugar, don't you think? Before you spoke of elaborate salads, and here we are, with peaches, with fennel, with Aleppo pepper, finding our way together to just the right amount of salt. I see you watering the kale, the mighty green frills. I'm snipping the drooping petunias in the soft pink will. Cucumbers plenty, enough to make pickles. I see the petals shrinking brown. You say we even have dill. Oh, sweet pea, if I could have known then where we are now, oh wow. You cast your crocheted blanket out on the lawn. Your toe is next to my toe in the grass.
with mustard greens, finding our way, it seems, to just the right amount of oregano. Oh, a sweet pea. If I couldn't own then where we are now. Oh, wow. Side by side in the kitchen, in a mountain of kale, moose were tired of staying years ago.
O'Brien.
Well, this song is also about finding someone to share the little simple things you love with, but it doesn't work out as nicely.
And we're not going to be able to share it quite as well unless we plug that old guitar's chord into
Excuse
this
me.
Guitar. Yeah.
Technology.
Yeah.
It's tricky up here.
This is one of these songs that I love the name of, and it's just a long name. Seem like a simple thing to love.
A shot of whiskey, a dish of ice cream, an old record, play me a song. Seem like a simple thing to love. Your boots in gravel, the ten poles, raindrops pat the canvas above, seem like a simple thing to love. You really had me fooled. I thought you loved. On the horizon, zipping alone, seem like a simple thing to love. The neighbors cooking, the neighbors calling, the neighbors laughing and carrying on. You loved it too. missing you, missing the simple things.
A shot of whiskey, a dish of ice cream,
an old record, play me a song.
A simple thing to love seems simple enough,
but it must have been too much.
Thank you so much. We've got just a couple of more for you. This next one is not one of ours, mm-hmm. and it will require another instrument switch. So I will click out a second, and Frank's gonna take over for me. Thank you. Yeah.
Odds and ends, but I'll be
all children of the 80s up here. Once again, we are Her Checkered Past. I'm Anne O'Brien, Frank Bechter, Forrest Burtnette. Frank and I will be playing at Albemarle Cider Works on May 27th, and the three of us will play again at Child's Orchard on September 30th, and we hope to see you again. We're going to close off with...
Yeah, looks like we got time for one more song, if they'll be so kind. Let's see, what happens at least.
Yep, one more tunage.
This is a song called Pocket the Moon, and you can imagine all the videos of space capsules flying into the stratosphere.
Yep, keep imagining. Okay. Oh, one, two, three, four. Chocolate popcorn cider down here. Come here and spend your portion of your precious Friday night with us. Thank you so much.
Forrest Burtnette on the drums.
Thank you. Woo!
My name is Frank Bechter. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you, Charlottesville. Thank you, WTJU.
And that's going to do it for Offbeat Roadhouse with Her Checkered Past. Coming up next week will be the blues sounds of Bobby Thompson. Thanks to Her Checkered Past and, of course, to you for listening. We will see you next Friday right here at the Roadhouse.